high noise from 128, but it's far enough away to just be kind of ambient white noise. Small reminder that you are near large population areas. Glad I suffered my way up one side so that I could waddle my way down the other. Huh. The many forked paths. Wonder which one I want. Great old trail steps, probably from the Civilian Conservation Corps era. And sends to a valley shelter. Oh, and there's a car. Trail. With hand set stone steps. Impressive urban asset. A short bus ride from Central Square Cambridge. Sense of the stairway. Now the number of steps is decreasing as we approach the valley floor. And there's a corresponding set on that side where I'll probably use my way up. To a second ridge top. This is the continuance of the ridge trail, which is probably what I want. Although if I wanted to bail and just downhill, I could just do that. Let's take a look at the second shelter here. There are three or so of these things. And this is a different access route. Probably, yeah, this is how you'd head south out of here. if you didn't want to deal with the ridges, or if you had a car. There's the ancient gate system. Tough it out. Follow the ridge trail once more. I don't think it'll be quite as grueling though, because I've already gained a bit of elevation. Nice. Yeah, it looks like it levels out. Relatively readily. Look at that ancient piece of deadfall. Could have gone down in the hurricane of 38. Set lines a bit more. And then it looks like we're near the summit. See the access road down there. And I think this is the last leg to the summit of Little Prospect, where views of Boston parts east are said to exist. Does seem to be a summit of some kind. More of that nice signage is a characteristic of the place. Still the Ridge Trail, and it's popular.